watch this.
Number one issue is the economy. Number two is inflation. Let's even put them together. And number three is the border. I disagree. I think I agree. I do agree with you. The number one issue this country has.
Donald Trump was doing a town hall in Pennsylvania yesterday, and while he's speaking, somebody collapses because of the heat or whatever. And instead of ignoring, instead of continuing or just having someone drag them out, he stops the entire town hall, gets a doctor, and makes sure the person was all right. What has Kamala done when a couple weeks ago someone collapsed at her event? She had them dragged out, and that's it. Trump cares about the people. We can see it every day and everywhere. Trump 2024.